complete since every day is Friday. Popular message. I have to find a name for that evangelist. Really, if back in the day when Dr. Scott talked about youth literacy, this is the youth literacy of 2012. Always smiling. It's even, you know, friends, it really even makes Norman Vincent Peale's theology seem outlandish and Christian and gospel centric if you look at what's being preached under that umbrella. And it's only mutations are down. Nothing gets better with time, it's a mutation down. So, Lord will bring those who have a hunger. The Lord will bring those who are thirsty. Those are His words. So blessed are those who hunger and thirst. They shall be filled. He is still giving the living water. He is still the bread. For those that come, God opens up their heart and their mind to desire to drink of that living water and God eat of that bread. This is a ministry that provides plenty of resources in that dimension for all who come who are hungry. And you'll encounter people, you'll bring, you'll invite, they'll come. They're not hungry. They're not thirsty. That's not your problem. If all of heaven and earth says the earth is the fullness, the whole earth belongs to God and the people in it, then those people, even the ones that come who are not coming, it's a big problem. You could be a part of the disciples and coming to you. That's all I ask you. And when you do so, you know with certainty in whom you have believed, in whom you have placed yourself. I don't speak of myself. I speak of God. And the certainty that you have placed your life in this doctrine, in this teaching, rightly divided, bringing light to a darkened world, bringing sanity and clarity, instruction through His Word, how to make it through. I don't need some new psychology or some new ideas about how to make it through. The Bible tells me how to make it through. I could sit here and address every condition known to man. The Bible gives me the prescription for everything that ails the soul. As long as I'm standing and teaching some part of the full gospel, and I say,